Hi, I'm Jack Broderick, president of the Kent Island Heritage Society, and I'd like to welcome you to the James E. Kirwan Farm, Home, and Store. Senator James Kirwan was elected twice to the Maryland State Senate starting in 1900. After that, he didn't want to run again because he said he had his time being able to influence Maryland political scene, and it was somebody else's turn. Many folks don't realize that back in the beginning of World War I, the War Department had a plan to take over Kent Island to become what ultimately happened at Aberdeen Proving Ground.
The Kent Island itself, back in 1917, all of a sudden there was an effort that people realized, why are somebody trying to buy up all the farms? And what it turns out was the War Department had decided they needed a weapons testing facility, and they thought Kent Island would be the ideal spot.
Senator Kirwan got a call one day from who was then the U.S. Senator from Maryland, who had been governor while he was senator here, Senator John Smith. Jim, brace yourself. They want to take Kent Island. The Army wants to use it as a proving ground. They want to buy the whole island, move everybody out, and set up a bombing range. Well, he mustered up a local group of local citizens, and in the span of 2.5 months, they took a number of different trips by train down to D.C. They took ultimately 600 people down there. And believe it or not, in September 1917, Congress announced that they would not take Kent Island. It would have changed the entire history of the island, the history of the Eastern Shore as we know it. We would not be here today if it had not been for the spirit and the work and the untiring effort of Senator Jim Kirwan. And we're able to preserve that memory here in the Kirwan House and on the Kirwan Farm. I tell you what, we really appreciate the fact that we learned from him, one man at the right place, at the right time, with the right stuff, can make a huge difference. That memory is here. Pretty cool.